few little things out. We can do it because we're strong.
Come on! Shape again! Go, 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 go some act to do with Kevin from the university that I do who make filming as well. So sometimes we get independent ones come up, but we should get. So yeah, we just I mean, Dave's going to be posting though our coronavirus set up is at the rugby club, how you can get a drink. It's hard. Because I mean, we did Harry Potter the other night. Outdoors.
Oh, okay.
300 people come to watch it on a big screen. The laugh is, their big screen was smaller than the one we got inside the club. Not that their screen was small, but we got a 20 by 10 in the club. Which is absolutely bloody monstrous screen, really. Came from the concept. I've seen 3 goals scored. Just they scored there and then came straight back and scored that end. And then took
it down. Up there, live on the website. And the signal went down. Both gone to score and gone up. Yeah. It seemed to go there, but it did
well. Well, Dave's been having access problems. So I don't know if everything goes through the Channel 4 one.
We had is tying a laptop into there, is this the audio system? That is the major problem.
All right, then.
Anyone who's watching on a mobile phone, not yet, perfect. No, I'm talking. So it's just there in there. So I've just
got
better. It's just the whole hub. No, mother dropped her speaker down. But
I was going to say, take your inverter out the box and put it beside you. See if that makes any difference, being further away from the battery. So as soon as you bought a speaker then?
Yeah.
The speaker's in your eyes, aren't it?
Well, I've got that battery powered tower one.
Right.
It's just a good thing. I can't wire one of them out, so it's up straight quick. Next time, it will have to be.
Yeah, but that's all right. This is almost like a shakedown, isn't it? Getting it working. Shutting off, is it?
Yeah.
So are you all right here now?
Yeah, I'm just
thinking that whether I need to move the van.
Possibly.
Yeah.
Falmouth 2.
Yeah. Sorry, he would update the score on the scoreboard if you got a scoreboard on the screen. That's another piece of software he bought into because we do it with the rugby. So whenever he puts that up, it's through the summer, when it got through the months it was down. It's looking like these days of work then.
Well, 12 in one, 12 in another, 96 going in this final iteration when it gets finally up and running, and that's literally going to do hosting all by itself.
Right.
So no more relying on cloud storage. It's all going to sit on this one server, and then each person gets set chunk of bandwidth to access it. So I'd rather have it on site in one place than have it go anywhere else. Cloud storage is alright, but then because we've got fibre now, no bottlenecks.
But also you said when everything's up on the cloud, and the cloud's sort of international, with it being exported out of Europe, we don't know where that storage is. Somebody wants to play awkward. Very interesting, isn't it?
Yeah.
So we need to make sure he's like, quite subtle, because he works around that aspect and he does something that, But he also, like, break your butt and you put a screen in the head. He's very adaptable to technology.
With that, you have a scoreboard.
Is it plenty up there?
Watching it? Yeah.
Are you enjoying it?
Yeah, I'm put through a few comments online. Should be right there. I think I'm not too close to the mic. 43, currently. Enjoying it, even though I was watching it before it was a crew. I'm going to say, I've changed it.
Come on, 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 come on
Goal scored?
Sorry?
Is that a goal?
Squeeze it! Come on!
Thank you.
see anywhere else they get down to a good end of the
counter, isn't it?
Yeah. Are you going to play the intro video at the back?